Like, this is where knowledge is extremely important. You know, I knew right there what I was dealing with, what I have in my possession is something extremely dangerous. So that's where I had to start really putting some warnings and precautions and stuff of, you know, start, you know, going public about Pam a lot and start telling people, you know, be careful watching this, you know, because you can suffer attachments through an object like this electronically.